Last week I was in Vietnam. Life was good. But that was last week.
Naya joinee aaya hai. Please induction le lo yaar. Sakshi.
Yaar main aaj hi to aayi hoon.
Exactly. Isliye to HR pe jokes bante.
And this is how you get post travel depression. Shop on it. I kinda ghosted him on Tinder. Okay, so I have explained all the company policies to you. If you have any other questions, you can drop an email to us.
You will reply this time?
Well, somebody from the team will definitely get back to you.
Oh, but you wouldn't.
He's pushy. If you're wondering why I ghosted him. Okay, so I have some work. Any other questions?
Oh yes, I do actually. I thought we had a connection. I thought things were going good. What went wrong?
किसी को भी हायर करने से पहले मुझे कंसल्ट तो कर लेती यार.
किया तो था. तूने साउंड्स ग्रेट भी बोला था मेल पे.
छुट्टी पे कौन मेल पढ़ता है?
अच्छा सुना, प्लीज सिट को बोल इंट्रोडक्शन मेल लिख दे.
लोग क्रिएटिव नहीं होते ना बिल्कुल भी निकनेम्स को लेके. I mean Siddharth Das, please yeah? Send your introduction mail to me.
So, you don't remember anything then?
Listen, I remember everything, okay? It's just, I didn't have the mental space to open that dating app and be bombarded with guys like you trying really hard to be cool. And don't tell me you have not ever ghosted anyone.
Never.
Please stop making me feel guilty. Let's try to put the past behind us and be professional.
Okay. Cool.
Dard, dukh, takleefein, chakkar chal raha hai inka.
Sakshi and Sid are in a relationship.
What are you saying?
Main keh rahi hoon, I saw them in a moment.
Like seriously?
And I've heard it from a lot of people as well.
भूल जा भाई उसको, भूल जा. चक्कर चल रहा उसका.
डूड, क्या चक्कर है? सुन तू शादी-वादी कर रही है क्या?
What the
hell is this? क्या बच्चे हैं क्या यहाँ इस ऑफिस में सारे लोग?
Trust me, that's every office. But who could have started this? Wait a minute, ये सब तुमने ही तो स्टार्ट नहीं किया है.
हाँ, मैं ना यही करता हूँ. I go to every office and then I tell people about my personal lives and I just love when everybody talks about me.
So funny. Wow, self-deprecating humor. But this rumor, I mean it doesn't even make sense, it's not even funny. Are you gonna do something about it or salary khate rahoge?
I think I know what to do. Main kya karunga? Main 3-4 ladkiyon ke saath flirt karna shuru kar dunga. And then by tomorrow, people will start calling me a flirt or a boy. And then by day after tomorrow, they'll even forget that we know each other.
Sounds like a plan.
I'm gonna do that. And I'm gonna order brownies for myself. Do you want? I know you like them.
How do you know?
We used to text each other. Hello?
Why is he being so cute?
सॉरी यार, ये ऑफिस रूमर्स ना हमेशा फुस निकलता है. आई डिडंट नो कि ये वाला भी फक बॉय है.
यू लीविंग?
या
आई वाज जस्ट वंडरिंग इफ यू कुड कैच अप ओवर डिनर.
ओह
यार, बुक द टेबल्स, चलें.
Yes.
Hi.
She's such a bitch. And he... whatever.